The procurement of the tractors and other farming implements by the present administration of Governor Bindu is a deliberate move to diversify the mechanized farming in the state. This development came at a time when the federal government is shifting all its economic drive from the oil sector to agriculture. The 105 tractors and other farming implements will be distributed to local government councils in the state. Each local government is expected to receive 5 tractors to boost farming activities at the grass as close by the general manager of Adama Agricultural Mechanization Authority, Engineer Hussein Lakuza.
Adama State government is a serious government. Adama State government is the government that has the people at heart. You see, the fact that we want to shift from depending on oil to agriculture, and the fact that food security is very, very important to every development. That is why the state government, in its own wisdom, decided to buy these huge numbers of tractors.
Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.